year out of football. Former GWS Dock, wanted to get back to the Fremantle Dockers, and he has sprayed that one off to the right. That's Sandilands put a hand up. It's play on. Crozier snap round the body as he bent it back. Crozier, he loves it. Fremantle have got the lead back. Oh, well done, Hayden Crozier. That is a big moment in this game. It looked like it was out of bounds. Sandilands kept it in. Fremantle have kicked the first three goals of the last quarter.